Well. Let me look at the menagerie. You must be Amethyst. You must be Garnet. And Pink Diamond's Pearl. Well, she took you with her. Isn't that just swell?
It can't be.
Oh, but it can be. And it is. I got a new style and a few new toys that could put an end to your happily ever after. Once and for all.
Whoa, this has got to be a misunderstanding. In case you haven't heard, I've established peace across...
Yeah, I've heard. I've had your little message to the universe on loop. I just love that part where Pink Diamond spends the rest of her days on this nowhere planet with a bunch of nobodies.
That's right, I heard the story over and over again. Jeez, what a finally meet her on her friends. That's right, I heard the story, don't really like how it ends. Jeez, what a finally meet her on her friends. What did she say about me? What did she say? What did you do without me? What did you do? Did you play games without me? What did you play?
Did you think all this time that I wouldn't find out about you? The story over and over again. She needs to finally meet her friends.
She's running circles around us.
I'm rusty. Give me a break.
It really is her. But she can't be serious.
You know her, Pearl? Can you tell us who she is?
Who am I? Who am I? What are you even saying? I'm the loser of the game you didn't know you were playing. Let's play another game, this time I get to win. Life's on the line, winner takes all, ready or not. Let's begin. Oh, that's right, I heard the story over and over again. Jeez, gonna finally beat her other friends. Oh, that's right, I heard the story, don't really like how it ends. Gonna finally beat her other.